It is my pleasure to announce that you are still husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one ever separate. Atong palakpapan, congratulations. Atong bangkong pisasa. To celebrate the very special moment your age in the two houses when the new year vows after 50 years of open in this moment of time, we can witness the new advent of the journey in marriage and family and have a strong desire to reaffirm it, and that is why. But today also is a celebration of the recent past. For it is a pleasure for us to see the love that is matured enough and to participate in the renewal of the vows the two people so delightfully suited to one another. Let us take time that we gather together this place just to express our gratitude for being good to us, especially to the groom and the bride, that the past 50 years of us, you are being faithful to them. You bless them, you give them strength, you bind their loves, but the greatest so before we continue our ceremony, I will give the time to one of the daughters of our celebrant to take and say something about their parents, how faithful they are in their marriage. Okay, I will give time to my baby.
May moto na itong tanan, mga kapamilya, kapuso, mga kaigagawan, mga anti, mga angkol, mga amiga. Salamat kayo sa time na i-share niyo para karoon. Mas iinit ka. Salamat kayo. Wala mo yun. Magandang speech. Magpasalamat ko po. Nakatanggo mo. Pasalamat ko na naghatag ng time karoon. Sa mga igsoon na nasa broho niya, select this sponsor, and thank you kaayo sa mga pagpangangkot niya ni tabang mo sa akin. Kanina celebration. Ito, 50th anniversary nila ng nanay ng tatay niya. Pero, to add ko din siya. Hindi ko siya celebrate because it's their 50th. Parang they took advantage of this occasion. Para lang, niniri yung kasi medyo madrama na sila. 50 years old. 50 years na daw. Medyo madrama na daw. Baka daw. Last na daw nila. Kadrama. So, mini-reunion sa God. Natawag siya mga yung mga kabumakon. So, ang first, sa suggestion sa venue, mag-rentay o venue tataan
niyo. Ay gumanap yung basa sa Tolonyo Your Bows, Tunanay, Carmencita. Tate Ruben, will you continue to have Nanay Carmencita as your wife and continue to live this happy, loving marriage? Salamat. Do you affirm your love for Nanay Carmencita in the presence of God and the congregation? That you love, honor, and cherish your wife in sicknesses or sickness, and in health, courage or poorness, and persecuting all others be faithful to him for as long as you shall move, shall live. Ado kang Nanay Carmencita. Nanay Carmencita, will you continue to have that opinion as your husband and continue to live this happy, loving marriage? Salamat, Nanay. Do you reaffirm your love for Tata Ruben, the priestess of God and the congregation, that you will love, honor, and cherish your husband in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and for seeking all others, be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live? Salamat, Nanay. So, this time, as part of your promise before, 50 years ago. So, ako lang nang ibahawi ni Tatay Ruben ang ministry. Repeat after me, Nanay. Carmencita, ministry. I pledge my renewed love and my ending commitment to you. Salamat ay. Nanay, i-change mo na ito ang ring ng nanay at ng atay. Nanay Carmencita, this is your promise to Tatay Ruben. Ruben, with this ring, I pledge my renewed love and my commitment or enduring commitment to you. Thank you, Nanay. Tatay Ruben, Nanay Carmencita, today you renew your marriage vows and affirm your shared love for each other. Be maka. Agungyan niyo ang. This love is the renewed covenant in my blood. Do this as often as you drink in remembrance of me. For as open as you ate this bread and drink the cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes. At the end of the day, because of you, Lord, we can do nothing without you. So we thank you, Lord, for this time that through your death on the cross, you are delivered from whatever works of the enemy, and we can trust you, even our relationships before you, that you strengthen our family from now on and forever. Amen. Ito ba ang ating mga planning ito? Spot of pronouncement. Tatay Ruben, Nanay Carmencita, today you have renewed your vows. You made each other of your wedding day. You have symbolized the new world by joining your hands for taking vows and exchanging our ring. It is the great pleasure that I conclude the ceremony of renewing your vows. As a sign of affection, it is the time you have been waiting for the help of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. It is my pleasure to pronounce that you are still husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one ever separate. Atong palakpapan, congratulations sa atong pagkumpisa. As benediction, we will pray. May the God of peace be with you always, now and forevermore. Amen. Congratulations, Tatay Robin. So you have done what you have promised 50 years ago. Akong i-nyanyo si nanay o si tatay Iris Pag-aris sa cake.
The best ingredients available so that the marriage will be long, lasting, happy, and with many obstacles. That is a symbol of the winning. So now, ato ay hatang panahon sa pagpagkat, no? Sa cake sa ato na silidan, aroma and bride. Okay? Si tatay o na mo ay mo iwaw niya atong i-gamay ang kapakaon ni nanay. The sweetness, no? To reaffirm the sweetness of love 50 years ago. The cake cutting ceremony, the bride and groom feed each other a small bite, a cake which symbolizes our commitment, showering love and affection, and be there for each other. Nihatag ni nanay usap ang pagkakakake o yabong adaan o bahay si Tatay Romero. Okay, atong atang-atang-atay at nanay. Okay, salamat. That is the symbol of sweetness, of love, of each other. Okay, this time, ato silang atang ang tosing of wine. Tosing ninyo ng banggaon ng maiday. Atong bangga ng maya, the tosing of wine. This is a spiritual significance of the cup of wine, toasting in the blood of Christ, where the couple becomes one with God. It is a symbol of couple's union. Okay? Toasting wine and union. Praise God. Now, the benediction of our affair this morning. Father, we thank you for the grace of this ceremony, and we offer it for you everything. Not only today, but I pray that we will continue to uphold the marriage life of Tate Rubin, Nanay, and Sisa. Give them strength and guide them always. And Lord, give them many more years to come in their lives and bless them together with their family. We thank you for everything in this affair. We exalt you and we magnify you in the midst of the people. This we ask in the mighty name of Jesus Christ and Lord, receive your prayer. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. So, nah mana ang atong nanay picture taking? Picture taking?
Kami suriyan.
Aw, napay dai mo istorya pa si tatay mo. Okay. No? Thank you. Oh. Tatay Ruben, agal sa inyo tayo.
This we ask in the mighty name of Jesus Christ and our Savior, pray. Amen.
Come here, Ariel, Marsha, Cecil, Bibi,